so much hope for her.
A good child. So I thought. I was wrong.
We all had hope. Such a disappointment. She seemed like she wanted to do it. She was hesitant, but she was taking our lead. She seemed brave.
Very brave, but she wasn't.
Only so long as favors were met.
I thought she would be brave enough to do this, but she's too selfish to finish it.
Yeah, so many lives could have been saved, but so many lives were lost.
It's my fault. I believed in her and I helped her escape the Tower of Benoit.
No, it's not. I'm to blame. Wherever I go turns to shit. It's always been this way. No, I did this.
I'm so sorry.
What a selfish mistake!
Kathy is better off without you.
You'd be better off dead.
Tanta's blessings.
What happened?
You collapsed. Do you mind if I examine your wound?
Be honest with me. Was this place always this bad, or did I bring this shitstorm with me?
Athia was on the path to ruin long before your arrival. This latest tragedy was decades in the making.
Me being here isn't helping. Wherever I go, trouble follows.
Frey, don't say such things. You deserve more kindness than you've been shown. More than you show yourself. You're healing nicely, but please, Frey, look after yourself. Are you sure you should be up and about, Frey?
Yeah, I'm all good. Thanks to you.
Oh, don't be silly. It was nothing, really.
You okay?
I'm fine. It's just a little dizzy. That's all.
If only I could have protected you. I know I can't change anything now, but still wish I could have spoken to you one last time. Hey, Bob. Hey. Look, I really need to get Voosh back, like yesterday. Can you show me how to use those Tirana things?
Rubian.
Oh, hey, easy, dude.
You must rest, my friend.
You don't look so good. You okay?
Test of time, it's one hard. Does the years flitter flutter?
I fear his condition is worsening.
Bob, you gotta keep it together.
Remember, it's the hue of blue, and the bloom is too.
The corruption's grip grows stronger with each day. I fear he has not long left.
What? No, he can't give in to it now. What about the BALLE stuff?
It could certainly stabilize him, stop it from spreading further.
Well, then let's go get some more of it.
It's no use. Whatever we had, we used in the aftermath of last night's massacre. We came here in search for more. Alas, not a drop remains.
Shit. Can't die. Auden needs him. I need him. Shit, Athia needs him. There's gotta be more.
BALLE trees come originally from Avoilet. Perhaps you'll find more there.
Great. Show me where. I'll go get it.
You must make for the castle town. Look for more trees like this one, and pray some still have resin to give.
Got it.
Why are you stopping?
This is where the kid died. It feels like a million years ago.
You avenged her death.
Avenged? Yeah. She was so sweet to me. Life dealt her such a shitty hand, but she was so sweet to me. She had so much ahead of her.
The people here understand that life can be short. They live in the long shadow of death cast by the Tantas. Perhaps the constant sense of her own mortality amplified the child's kindness to others.
She was so young. And then people like me get 21 years. 21 useless years. It just doesn't seem fair.
Oh, come now. There's so much still to live for.
Yeah, sure. What if I got a cat and a long-ass rap sheet? At least in New York, I don't get other people killed.
Tantas blessings.
You think after all the misery and destruction they've caused that they still have blessings to give?
Yes, I do. They represented the best in us. That idea doesn't die just because their current cells are corrupted. Frey, I came to tell you that I was mistaken.
Say what?
I misjudged you. The people are afraid. I am afraid. They look to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them. But maybe you can.
I should go.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
Could be something cool inside.
Shall we test your instincts? No fooling around this time. This is not going to be easy.
I got this. Not doing much.
Does that make things a little easier?
Not doing much.
can't keep you safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Stay the hell out.
Let me guess. That makes you want to go in all the more?
Yeah, boy.
Safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not?
Test your instincts.
Whoa, look at that thing.
Ah, yes. Good luck.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Whoa. It's growing sideways.
Flowers. This one must be full of resin.
Careful now. Haste makes waste.
That's all right. Look, just one little cut right here. And
okay.
Whoa. That was a close one.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever.
So much for going unnoticed.
Huh?
Whoa, I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some BALLE resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Prophet summoned you. She wishes to talk.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I'm just gonna go walk through this door.
She's right inside.
And there I was, thinking you were serious about your non-violent solution.
Prophet doesn't deserve your mercy.
I've said it once before, but apparently it bears repeating. Not going to happen! I'm not gonna kill her!
But if you don't kill this mad woman, everyone in Sepul could die. You have a gift that no one else possesses. It's your duty to use it. The people need your help.
Not my problem. Look, I'm gonna take the BALLE resin back to Sepul, save Break Bob, and get the fuck back to New York. Done and done.
You know, countless people will suffer and die because of Prav, don't you? Are you really gonna abandon them at their most vulnerable? Yes, I see. Like mother, like daughter.
Fuck you, that's...
True.
I...
No, fine. Let's be on our way then, shall we? Come on, let's go back to support with you. That's what you want, isn't it?
Yeah. Motherfuck!
Is there a problem?
Maybe I can reason with her. She's the taunt of justice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
So I'll ask her to stop the break, and everybody wins. Right?
Halt!
My name's Frey Holland. Prav summoned me. Can you take me to her?
You are charged with the murder of Tante Syla. Bring her in.
Not what I was expecting. Anything you want to tell me about Prav before I face her?
Prav is the arbiter of truth. There's no use lying to her. She can see through any falsehood.
So you're saying her superpower is a law degree and a bullshit radar?
No, it's much more than that. She can do other things as well.
Other things, huh? Well, that's clear as mud. Thanks.
What the...
Hail, interloper. Bold upstart. So fair of face, yet black of heart. Your eyes tell all. Lay bare your lies. Pray, come. In judgment be baptized.
Oh, I didn't come here to be judged. I came here to talk. Look, will you stop destroying the city and leave the people alone?
Such certitude. Such righteous poise. Yet all is demon-sullied noise.
Shit, all right. If you're gonna rhyme everything, then just kill me now.
Dissemble not. Confess your crime. A Tanta, slaughtered in her prime.
She ordered her soldiers to attack innocent people. Children died.
And have you proof to back this claim? Or do you merely run from blame? Pray, come, stand trial, let truth be heard. Bear witness with both deed and word. If pure you are, there's naught to fear. If devil solid, all must hear.
Okay, look, lady, I'm kind of in a rush here, but clearly this isn't going
a
anywhere.
A tale of woe. A severed past. A child let go, returned.
Child let go? What the fuck are you talking about?
No! 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 Quiet! 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 I am the asker of questions! You are the answerer! Do you understand? Consort of demons!
Okay, what I said about the rhyming thing, I don't mind it so much anymore.
I said quiet! I seek to know, child, nothing more. I crave fact, not settled score. So trust yourself unto the scales. By judgment's test, the truth prevails. You know the truth of what you hear. Admit it, the way forward's clear.
Crystal.
Today we hear the case of one Frey on trial. For the crime of Tanticide. Specifically, the senseless slaughter of the mighty Tanta Syla. May her essence find its rest.
How do you plead?
If you plead guilty, they'll execute you immediately.
Not guilty.
Lies! And yet more monstrous lies! She drowns! No more of this! She dies!
What? I thought you said if I pled not guilty, she wouldn't kill me. Wait, I declare a mistrial.
A mistrial? That's what the demon said. We must honor such a declaration. Always, must we? We must. Then another trial must be called. A trial by water.
Yes, a trial by water.
how long your lies sustain you.